Can you be a pagan and not engage in any type of practice? Now, the idea, there are people who believe in the philosophy, who or actually believe in the deities, but they don't engage in any kind of magical practices at all. So my answer to the question would be yes. I mean, you can follow some of the rules, you can follow all of the rules, but you don't have to actually engage in magic. Remember, there are people who are witches, there are people who actually engage in spell work. They basically use different features of their religion, but they don't believe that they need to do it, or they're worried about it. I mean, for example, think about the small kid who could be looking at this video. He or she may want to be a pagan one day, but they may not have the freedom to practice inside of their home because they're worried about being oppressed by their family. So yes, I mean, that kid, it can be a pagan without practice. Practice just opens up a whole nother realm of possibilities, so that way you can grow. But yes, I most certainly believe that you can be a pagan and not actually practice. You don't have to get into circle work. You don't have to be just follow the basic religious principles until you feel comfortable enough to engage in practice. Or if you never want to get into that particular part, you can still call yourself a pagan. You can still be a pagan. Practice is a choice, really. There are folks out there who could be locked up in prison and they may be oppressed and they can't practice right away. So I would never say that they aren't a pagan while they're in prison. Like, you can definitely be a pagan without practice. Now, if you're choosing not to do it, that could be for your own reason. Some people are still kind of tied to Christian oppression and they're worried about conjuring up some weird entity or something so they don't get into magic. So you don't have to do it. You can still be pagan and not practice, in my opinion. I want to know what you guys think. Are you a pagan who's struggling with this? Do you feel like you're not pagan if you're not engaging in spell work, if you're not casting circles and things of that nature? Why do you feel that way? Or if you don't feel that way, go ahead and put that down below. It can help somebody who watches this video so that way they can form their own opinions and practice or not practice based off of what you have to say. Other than that, this is the end of the month, so I will not be here next week. You will be able to enjoy some of our great subs next week. So I will see you the second week of next month. And I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and blessed be.